Welcome back to our channel.
Hey, or welcome, or welcome.
Yeah, so for today's vlog, we are heading to Brussels yet again for another
coffee hopping. We should have a jingle for that.
So yeah, we hope that you're really enjoying this cafe hopping series that we're doing currently. It's like we've mentioned in our other videos, we are really, really enjoying this cafe hopping. Quite hard sometimes.
Finding some places in places we do not know.
Yeah, also.
It's not easy.
And also, most especially, that are, you know, in a nice place and that are open and also serves, you know, different things that we can discover.
Indeed.
Yeah. So for today's video, we are heading, like we've mentioned, to Brussels, but in another neighborhood.
Indeed. This time we're going to the quartier of Sablon.
Yeah. Sablon.
Sablon. You have the Grand Sablon and the Petit Sablon.
Yeah, big Sablon and small Sablon. We're going to show you through a map here where it is located. So we're going to go around there, check what's available, what's open also. And we'll see.
I think everything will be open today.
Yeah, it's a nice weather today. So hopefully that will be a help for us. And yeah, we're going to check them out. We'll let you come with us, show you what we've ordered, and yeah,
share it all with you.
Yes. So if you also like this video, don't forget to give it a big
thumbs up and leave a comment.
Yeah, leave a comment in the comment section.
If you want us to visit some places.
Yes, also. So we can check it out for you also. So yeah, so we're excited to show you the cafes that we're going to visit. Hopefully we can find some in Sablon. And yeah, before we end this video, before we end this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and
hit the notification bell.
And let's go to Place Sablon.
See ya. Thank you.
So, I want to see the ads.
This is the best guy.